you know, they are world and Olympic champion.
How has Predator and IEM's involvement developed over the years, really? Because we've been in cooperation for a little while now.
And it really helps bring sort of the esports side of things to life. It helps us bring this to the community and for the fans.
So now we're in the 3D section. It uses eye tracking at the top to detect where both of your eyes are.